Last question, how many girlfriends do you have now?
Hey, what's up, bro?
What's good, what's good, what's good, what's good? That's, hey. That's my song?
What you mean your song?
What, this song right here? Brush my fucking shoulders off. Yeah, I pull up at the club, VIP. Gas tank on, even all drinks on me. Wipe it out. Fresh kicks, fresh white, tall tee. Fresh NFL hat, fresh bows with the crew. Wipe it out. Pussy niggas wanna hit me with the heat. Real recognize, real, real niggas don't speak. Wipe it out. Jigger laden, I've been rolling by the week. You can tell I got cake by the diamonds in my teeth. Wipe it out. Black shade, so you know a nigga rolling. They ain't check me at the door, so ain't no telling what I'm holding. Wipe it out. Bad bitches, they gon' bust it wide open. Niggas flashing in the bed, but I'm the nigga they approaching. Wipe it out.
What was that, bro? What y'all call that, bro?
Hey, man, it's GP. GP is the initial.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but yeah, sure. Oh, snap. So, boom. Y'all see the vibe today. Here you go. Y'all see the vibe today, man. Hey, boy, it's your boy, Jim Book. I mean, what the heck? What's up, brothers?
Tell me why you mad. I run up a check, I hit the bank and run it back. Golden Cuban link up on my neck, now watch it dance.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. And guess who we got in the building? The newest guy on the campus.
Yes, sir. Khalil Weston, you feel me? H Class, 2020. Space City Nuke. One and only.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you for joining the Couch Talk. Of course, we're in the room because, you know, we got the vibe today. You know, we had to bring the red lights because, you know, you definitely know how that goes. We got the light. And let's get it popping. So today, I know it's a lot of Greeks out here that crossed in 2020. Sheesh. And I'm just going to say, thanks Corona, you know. Or hate, we hate Corona, we love Corona, we don't know, it's love and hate relationships. So first of all, like, how do you feel about this this lifestyle, 2020 crossing Greek, me and the Greek 2020?
Well, I mean, I feel like, since my experience, different your experience, I ain't really had the real feeling yet, being on campus.
Okay.
Walking around in the paraphernalia, so you know. But in due time, it's gonna come.
Yes, sir. Let's get that one. Alright, boom. So, I ain't gonna count. The feeling? I don't know. It is a feeling. You gonna know the feeling. You gonna definitely know the feeling. You gonna be like, oh, snap. So, I don't know. I guess the... Let's just say, I feel like, but you definitely still had a good experience, though.
Like, yeah, I can't complain.
How was your coming out night? So, when did you come out?
When I come out, what was that? 7-Eleven. What day was that? What's today?
It's
the
night.
And we came out. A couple days ago, and my phone was buzzing. And a whole bunch of likes, retweets, whatever. A whole bunch of congratulations and stuff.
Give me some details though. Like, how was that?
How was it? You feel me? Well, I've been a Kappa for about 7 months.
He about to be a year, golly. So, okay.
But to the world, you feel me? It was just for a couple days, you feel me? So.
Yeah.
It was like, that's what a pro it would have been, you feel me? Like, times 10, you know? So, I mean, it feels good, though. Now I ain't got to, like, select where I wear my stuff, if you might wear it wherever.
Hide from the world.
Yeah.
Hey, look, bring your, off the key on my backpack. It's the big one. Yeah. Well, it's already open. Oh, thank you. Literally, I've been trying to hide this picture for forever, bro. Every time I see it, I'm like, this is so live. Here we go. So, yeah, we really been in this, huh? Like,
what date that was?
That's May. What's this? Well, actually, this is supposed to be, I put the wrong date. It's supposed to be June.
Oh,
Yeah. So, but we really, really been in the trenches. Yeah. Really been in the trenches. I think a probate night, like, if y'all could throw like a fake probate night, I think y'all should make that happen. Like in 2021, just like throw like that would be live. Y'all just throw like a fake three. Well, cause you know, I think University of Houston like that, but y'all just do like all the 2020 just come out, be like a show. Y'all do it together. Man, that would be a live idea.
I mean,
and then the underground type thing, like, cause I guess they don't like that y'all do that, but if y'all did the underground, y'all like decided to do it together. Sheesh. That would be live.
Might have to talk to Cap about that one, but you know, it's a possibility.
I mean, the worst they could do is be like, hell nah, bro. I think probate night was fun, bro. It was a lot of like, oh shit. It felt like a birthday. Did it feel like a birthday?
Yeah, it felt like a birthday for sure.
Niggas. Bro, I didn't even respect that, bro. Oh, snap. It was a lot of that, too.
A lot of that for sure.
I knew you was on. I knew I had seen you, but snap. Okay. So, if you could have a probate, what would you like expect it to be like if you would have had one?
I would expect it to be more coming in, strolling cameras, and probably being Agnes Arnold, something like that, something of that nature.
Okay.
Come in masked up, if you feel me, cameras flashing.
Who was that?
It was H-Club.
Okay.
People would have known who I was. You know, what the people I invited, you feel me? They would be saying my name or whatever. So.
Okay.
And then, but I mean, I don't know.
Come on, give me some vision. Good. I want to see some vision. Like, probably, what would you really want it to be?
Probably would have been like, how can I explain? Like a last second, like, buzzer beater, like, you know how LeBron and Kobe and they make the buzzer beater and everybody.
Yeah, like, ah! Like when you took off your mask?
Yeah.
Like, it's me. Yes, the crowd going stupid. Okay. Yes, okay. Like how many balloons would you have expected? Family members, what friends would have been there?
Well, cause I'm ace, you feel me? One balloon from each person I know, that would have been cool.
Okay.
So, but I'm not opposed to more than one balloon.
Multiple, yes. So I know this is, like you said, your ace club, and so I don't know if your pops is an ace club, but you say it was a deuce.
Deuce club.
So, how does it feel to be a legacy?
Well, I mean, it was a lot of pressure. You feel me? It's a lot of weight on my shoulders. You feel me? When I told them I'm interested and whatnot. But,
okay.
You know, that's how I achieved my goal. You know, like, we're real proud of me, so you know. Even
his line,
brothers were proud of
him. For real?
Yes, sir.
That's like your uncle's something.
Like,
you've been doing this.
Yes, sir. All
living. Oh, wow. 11?
Brothers on his line, brother. Yes, sir.
Wow. Did they? Oh, well, they would have
found. No, they did not. They did not. I know what you did. They didn't. Thank you.
Oh, for sure. I was about to say, would they have all come? But or they all would have come to the probate.
They was older.
Okay.
I pray.
Blessed be. So my experience with a legacy. my LB was a legacy. And I feel like I definitely understand the pressure. Cause it's just like you made that commitment. Right. So
you don't want to let them down.
Facts. A lot of pressure. Y'all didn't take pictures?
Nah.
I should definitely do that.
Because unfortunately, he was stationed in North Carolina. So he's stationed there right now, but when I was, you know, doing what I was doing,
for sure,
he was in Qatar, which is in Afghanistan.
Oh, yeah, Afghanistan?
Yeah, he's in the military.
Oh, is he old?
Yeah.
How old is he?
I want to say. He did spring 97, that's when he I want to say my pops is 40-something. This man.
40-something. This man is not old.
I mean, he's old.
I think he's like 60. My parent, oh, nah, my parent is 50, bro. They about to turn 51. This man is young. This man is young.
40, I mean, he has over the hill thing. That's what they say. Over the hill,
40. Don't even know Khalil. Once he make it 30, he just about to call his grandpa at this rate. For sure. Okay, so, I want to say, like, was it hard? So you say you was crossing for 7 months. Well, you was you been new for 7 months, but you only, no, we're only known for like 2 days, 3 days. Right. So how was it? And anxiety, like the intensity, like I want to show everybody. Like, was it hard to keep it a secret? Like,
man, it was definitely hard to keep it secret. Cause after I want to say, like, in the summertime, I was really just like, you know what, bump it. Like, it was like, if you know, you know, you feel. I was like, if you know, you know, like, that was, I was like, whatever, I'm not trying so hard to keep a secret no more. Just the anticipation just kept building. It was like, somebody would see me like, oh, you were, I mean, like, yeah, I am, yeah.
Okay, so you was wearing like Perry before this.
I was.
Were you supposed to be wearing Perry before this?
I was not.
Literally, I had this picture from, July, August, September, 3 months. I couldn't post that picture for 3 months. I had anxiety. That wasn't even me. I was like, bro, I can't post this, but okay. Because I remember, we had crossed November 1st. But we couldn't tell the world until November 14th. So I imagine 3 months was crazy. I couldn't tell nobody for 2 weeks and I was about to rip off the band-aid. They was like, it was like the singer was like, I said, yeah, that's me. Hey Book, where you been at? I'm sick with that. Nah. So I was really trying to, like, people's ask me, Book, what's up? I'm like, Nothing, bro. So, nah, I think that's crazy. Like, I think they take a lot of strength to even do it for a month. So, what, for 5, 6, 7 months?
Yeah, I crossed in March 26th.
March, April, May. So, yeah, you definitely get my cross. But that's a long time. That's a long time, long time, long time. Sure. Okay, and so have you like traveled anywhere?
Well, we traveled to Beaumont, Lamar.
Okay, how was that?
It was it could have been better, it was cool. But sure, that's really it. So well, then the beach party.
Yes, sir.
I was with some TSU nukes or whatever, family. But we ain't really travel nowhere as a line, man, you know.
I mean, how many your line?
Five
the hard way. That's a lot. You got five brothers forever. Okay, man, I think we one for one for hum nights. I only had one hum night, and I couldn't struggle at the hum night. I was in the same time. So, you know, this is basically mean like you hold down a line and you can't stroll. And people's looking like, this guy need to get out this. Like, I really wish somebody recorded me like, this guy can't stroll. He's laughing because he was there. And I'm just like,
sorry, man. I just
gotta
get in the lab, man.
That's just how I feel. Nah, I definitely, like, both my LBs out of stroll, so. It's me. I need to learn. I've been ducking. I've been ducking in trenches. So, you told us how you feel. You told us how your probate, your coming out night, Neo on campus, travel flight. So, last question. How many girlfriends do you have now?
I walk up in the party, you get hot and heavy. Hold it steady, cause I'm finna get you salsa like spaghetti.
Marinara.
And my chain is gold, yeah, it's all Martinelli's. Heard you need a power, you can hear me on my burner celly.